Hi there. So Marina Abramović take over the Soudbank Center. How exciting is it, like, occupy Soudbank Center? Sounds good, isn't it? We'll see what will happen there. I'm quite excited about it. Yo, I don't have to explain who Marina Abramović is, isn't it? It's a living legend. So some students of her, or whatever you call that people, followers of Saint Marina Abramović, they are taking over power in Soudbank Center. Awesome. Sounds like a small revolution. I'll be filming that and probably drawing a little bit. It's 4-hour event, and there will be like opportunity to draw something, actually, I suppose. So it will be my little performance, let's say. Thank you.
Thank you. set.
Someone just picked a story before you. Sorry.
Oh no.
So I'm 25, and when I was 16, I became sick until last year. And because I've been very sick, I felt like I was a burden to everyone. I was a major source of stress to my friends, to my family, because they had made a lot of
difficult.
I was in
the
hospital a lot, I was taking so,
I was
much,
taking
medicine.
So much medicine,
and now
and
I'm
feeling
better,
but I've
been carrying this pain inside of
me
that I could have put my name on,
and
I've been working
on myself a lot,
and I
realized I
have
an overwhelming fear
of
not being enough, because I was a burden for so long.
I
think I was a burden for so long. I feel like now I need to be perfect
in
order to be loved. Which I know intellectually I shouldn't feel this way, because
I love
people who are not, who are imperfect, and they love their perfection, but I feel like I'm not worthy of this, because I was a source of pain for so many people for so long. So all these stories have been recorded in the last performance I did in Amsterdam like one year ago. So it's it was people who were open office of tears, and people could come and tell me about like things that happened to them. And so you just hear one of these, but there are lots. And so now the idea is to say it out loud to a wider public.
Collectively.
Yeah, collectively. Yes, this is the way.
You are.